Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether.